So what the fuck is this UK? Gone in with this US of A in Iraq and Iran and in Afghanistan. Thus far if they go by without the Israeli Air Force fail to drop its bombs from the sky, how many mothers to cry? How many sons have to die? How many missions left to fly over Palestine? Cause that's a matter of fact. It's a pact, it's an act. These are illegal attacks, so bring the soldiers back. These are illegal attacks. It's contracts for contacts. I'm saying concrete facts, so bring the soldiers back.
What mean that you beat my people? What mean that you beat my people? And grind the faces of the poor.
So tell me just how cool were the Taliban? Sapping incense in Texas, roaming round in Alexa, sitting on 6 billion oil drums. Down with the Dow Jones, up on the Nasdaq, pushed into the war zones. It's a commercial crusade, cause only all men get paid, and only so many soldiers come home. It's a commando crusade, a military charade, and only so many soldiers come home.
What mean you that you leave my people? What mean you that you beat my people? And grind the faces of the poor.
It's the size of the fight, in the dark, on the day or the night. There's no time to reflect on the threat, the situation, the battle, nor the fight. These are commercial crusades, cause all the army get paid. These are commando crusades, commando tactical raid. From the streets of New York and Baghdad to Tehran, tell me, bring forth the prophets of the Lord. From day past, it's spinning pockets with the prophets of greed. These are commercial crusades, commando tactical raids, with military charades to get paid.
What mean you that you beat my people?
and grind the faces of the poor.